Hey guys, Dragon Race Gaming here. Welcome to a new video. Today is going to be something different because I just got the Toddler add-on and I'm so excited. And today we're basically just going to make two lovely toddlers, a boy and a girl. And we're just kind of looking at the toddler stuff. And I decided to go with the straight kind of sideswept for the boy, even though the curly hair is super duper cute. I don't know. I love this hair so much. Like, I really, really do. So the boy's name is Scott, and I think he actually turns out really cute. And going through the clothes, I have fallen in love with this pack already, and I haven't even looked at the furniture. So basically my next video is going to be us making a small kind of daycare thing, and I basically watched my sister make a live stream of it. If you want to check that out, go to Kantogaming. And I basically want to kind of do something like it, but she involved kids as well, but I just want to do like a toddler thing, and and just kind of start a daycare with a girl and then just have tons of kids, and it'll kind of be like a new regular thing to do other than my 100 baby challenge and the single parent challenge. So I hope that you guys will really enjoy that, and I hope that you guys really like these Sims as well, and I hope that you guys enjoy watching all the different kind of toddler stuff that there is, because it is so freaking cute. I do think personally that they gave more stuff to the girls than they did the boys, which I understand that the girls are kind of easier to give stuff to, but there's so many cute baby clothes for boys. But I am super excited to see people kind of take this new toddler stuff and put different textures and make new CC off of it and all that kind of stuff, because I know a lot of people like to have like a base and then retexture it. I think I'm really excited about that. And basically, I made the boy sleepwear. He's like a little fox, and I made the girl the rabbit, and I think it's so cute, and I love it. It basically just reminds me of the onesies that they can wear. I guess they're not onesies, they're like kind of footy pajamas that they can wear to bed, but they're just, they're different, and they're hoodies, and it's so freaking cute, and I love it. Let me know down in the comments what your favorite object is that they added on, other, like, clothes-wise. If it's the hair, if it's the clothes, and then next time I see you guys, we can talk about more of the furniture and all that kind of stuff. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe down below, and go ahead and give me a like if you really enjoyed this video, and please share with your friends, and go ahead and please follow me on Twitter, because that's where most of my stuff is posted, and I like to talk to you guys and all that kind of stuff. And if you please would just let me know what you guys think of this video. It would mean a whole lot. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye.